Hi, I'm Mo Barrow with the Discovery Files from NSF, the U.S. National Science Foundation. Lizards might tell us how they and other species have evolved over centuries, millennia even, to adapt to changing environments. And Dr. Melissa Kemp, a paleobiologist at the University of Texas at Austin, is listening. Studying a diverse collection of living and extinct creatures to understand how they take on a variety of ecological roles simply to survive. With support in part from NSF, she has built a bridge between the biological and geological sciences to study a process called adaptive radiation, how organisms evolve to adapt to changing environments. She was no doubt inspired by the natural environment of her youth. Raised in a rural town outside of Baltimore, Maryland, the outcroppings of rocks and forests defining the landscape, a perfect early science laboratory. And she's passing it on, mentoring undergraduate students in training to become K-12 STEM teachers in her study of Caribbean lizards to see if ecological communities can endure for extended periods. What stories can lizards tell us about diversity? Survival. Dr. Kemp is listening. During Women's History Month, NSF is pleased to highlight the work of Dr. Kemp and other notable women scientists. Discover how the U.S. National Science Foundation is advancing equity in research at nsf.gov.